点就是忧虑献给神是完全交托的信任。
So that's why you cast all our anxiety on him that is actually a total commitment to the Lord.
忧虑会产生有一大部分原因是什么呢？就是我们自己无法处理所面对的环境和问题。
The reason, the main reason then why then we started to be anxious and worried is because we felt so helpless. We don't have control over them and how to resolve and face the problems that we have.
当我们无法处理问题的时候，我们就忧虑了。
The moment we thought to ourselves we're not able to resolve the problem or solve the issue ourselves, we start to worry.
而且如果此时此刻你没有人帮助你呢，你就更加影响你的情绪。
And the moment you feel that there's no one around there to help you out then, that all the more that it will affect your mood and attitude.
但是如果突然在你身上有一个人非常可靠的来帮助你的话呢，就大不一样。
If the moment someone show up then that you can totally trust them and rely upon them, then it will be different.
Yeah, 所以在雅各书一章六到八节提醒说，只要凭着信心求，一点不疑惑，因为在那疑惑的人就像海中的波浪，被风吹动翻腾，这样的人不要想从主那里得什么，心怀二意的人在他一切所行的路上都没有定见。
So that's why the book of James chapter 1 it says, But when he asked, he mustBelieve and not doubt, because if he who doubts is like a wave of the sea, blown and tossed by the wind, that man should not think he will receive anything from the Lord. He is double-minded man, unstable in all he does.
信任就是让我们人和人、人和神之间沟通的一种态度。
The kind of trust, reliance, obedience is actually one of the communication we have with our God.
其实我们可以放心的交上一切给我们信任的人。
Actually, we can totally then trust them and put them into the person whom we can trust.
比如太太会很信任的把自己的车钥匙交给自己的先生。
Just like a wife then trust the husband can give the key of the car then to the husband.
对，我可以很信任的把我的手机交给我的太太。
And even then, I can trust my wife then and hand over my cell phone to my wife.
所以当这样的事情。形成的时候，我们彼此就有很好的沟通。
It's by doing so, committing, we're trusting on each other, then we have a very good relationship.
Yeah. 所以当摩西在他前半生的四十年里面
，So that's why in the first 40 years of Moses' life,
摩西做了很多好事，但是很多忧虑。
Even though Moses then did so many good deeds then, but he has also many some things then to worry about.
所以看到有人欺负他的同伴的时候，他用人的思虑去帮助他。
So upon seeing his own countrymen that being tricked and or being mocked by other or other race, that he started to do something based on his own thinking.
结果摩西忙没有帮上，反倒变成了一个杀人犯。
So not only he was using his way not able to resolve the issue then, but ended up committing a murder.
当他遇到神以后。神就给到他很多的帮助。
But yet the moment he meet God, then God have gave him so much help.
所以当那个时候，他就可以把所有的忧虑交给神，就不再害怕。
And that very moment he met God, then he can commit all his anxiety to the Lord, and he wasn't no longer in fear.
其二呢，为什么要把忧虑交给神呢？因为他会顾念你。
And secondly, why then we have to commit all our anxiety to the Lord then? Because He cares for us.
腓立比书四章六到七节劝勉信徒说，应当一无挂虑，只要凡事借着祷告、祈求和感谢，将你们所要的告诉神，神所赐出人意外的平安，必在基督耶稣里保守你们的心怀意念。
In the book of Philippians, this is the promises from God that it says, Do not be anxious about anything, but in everything through prayer and petition, thanksgiving, present your request to the Lord. And the peace of God, which transcends all understanding, will guard your hearts and your mind in Christ Jesus.
那有一种情况我们会碰到呢，就比较不靠谱了，就是你把你的事情交给不可靠的人。
So, but the one thing that we should worry about it is the moment we have the problem and you just put it or put that kind of worry to the person whom you cannot trust.
有可能他不靠谱并不是因为他没有能力，而是他不愿意这样做。
It's not because he can't help you, but because then he's not able to help you.
我大学毕业以后，我得到的第一份工作是在药房里上班。
After I graduated from college, then my first job then was working in a pharmacy.
那我就深知到药房的黑暗。
The 黑暗. So I know then all the dark sides then in the pharmacies.
老人家想要买一个非常便宜又好用的药。
If elderly people then want to buy an effective then and yet reasonable price medication.
但是呢，所托非人，他托的这个人呢，不想要做好事。
But yet then, the elderly person then entrusted someone then to do the work for him or her.
你知道为什么吗？因为这个药它是没有回扣的。
它是没有回
扣。Oh, but the medication that the elderly person wanted then has no discount.
Yeah, 于是呢，有一个店员就真的是跟老人家聊了半个小时，让他买下了400多块钱没有关系的保健品。
So to the point that somebody will show up in front of the elderly person then and try to introduce some other medication then or nutritional stuff then to the point that ended up costing over $400.
对，我当时听了一个笑话，我觉得很切题。
什么切
题？就是非常的吻合那个状况。
So at that time that upon hearing all these and it might, you know, I in a way disagree.
Yeah. 因为当时美国的总统有 Obamacare。
Because during that time, it's our former president, then Obama has a medical plan called Obamacare.
当时中国的主席是胡锦涛，所以是 Who Care.
So, and during that time, our prime minister, Hu Jintao, to the point if you add it, Who Cares?
所以当我们忧虑交给错误的人的时候，更忧虑来的。
So that's why the moment we have our worries, our anxieties, and we entrust it to someone who cannot able to help us, then it will be even worse.
所以当我们反过来想，这个世界上面，除了我们父母以外，最关心我们是谁？
So other than our own parents, then in this world, then who will care for us the most?
所以你忧虑卸给那个关心你的人，那才最重要。
So that's why the important thing then is.Put your care then to the person or to the God then who cares you the most.
所以当你孤身一人在闯荡的时候，神是顾念你的。
So that's why with all these issues, problems we have then, we have to bear in mind that God cares for us.
所以他看着你，而且用说不出的叹息一直为你祷告。
So not only that then, God cares for us then, but he also used that inexpressible sign then to always pray for us.
他创造了我们，在他的计划当中，我们是这个计划的主角。
So that's why he created us then. We are actually the very main character right in his creation.
我们讲的第三点，忧虑献给神呢，是沟通最好的模范。
So thirdly then, if we cast all our anxiety to the Lord, that is 什么模范 that is a very good model.
对，你能够把你的忧虑给到人，说明你是很信任他的，对不对？
Of course, and if you put your anxieties or share your anxiety to people, then that means you trust the person.
那我是非常接近90年代的人，所以我可以冒充成走90后。
So I'm actually born in the 90s then, so I'm actually kind of aggressive then.
那我们这一代的人有一个很大的特色，就是我们有心里话是不跟父母讲。
So being born in the 90s then, we tend to have that kind of characteristic, not sharing them what we have inside to our parents.
你想父母是不懂什么叫 Minecraft?
什么？
有一个游戏，电子游戏 Minecraft。
So do you know, I don't think my parents would know then the kind of game called Minecraft.
Okay. 他们也不熟悉我们的生活的处境还有考试的压力。
So my parents then probably do not know then the kind of hectic schedule or the stress we have then in our studies as well as in our lives.
但是有一天我发现当我高考很紧张的时候我给我妈妈去了电话请她为我祷告。
But yet I recalled and reflect on one time then when I'm trying to go for an entrance exam, I was very stressful to the point I gave my mom a call asking her to pray for me.
她在祷告之前讲了一大堆的 list 给我听。
Prior to praying for me, then she gave me, you know, she list, you know, mentioned something, a whole list of things.
她跟我说包前面有水包后面有三明治。
So to the point then she even told me right in your back then or backpack then have water and sandwiches prepared for you.
铅笔盒下面有咖喱饭吃了可以提高智商。
So to the point then right you know next to your pencil case then there's curry rice then that will help you out mentally.
然后他跟我讲了一堆东西 ,10 of this.
Also in a way she mentioned to me a list of things.
你知道我得到什么吗？
Do you know then what I ended up getting?
我忘记考试的压力了。
I totally forgot then the kind of stress then that I had taking the exam.
因为这包里的东西就够我记得了。
Because all these things then in my backpack then already, you know, showing the care of my mother lifted my stress.
因为我们互相有沟通呢，压力就会减低。
Because then we have that kind of mutual communication and understanding that it actually distressed myself.
但是当我们和神关系的时候呢，又不是这样。
But yet then it will be a totally different relationship we have with our God.
我在教会里已经有30多年了。
I've been in the church for over 30 years.
我经常看到有很多人带着压力来放在神的面前，然后又带回去。
I often see many people then, seeing people then bring all their worries and anxieties to the Lord then, and yet after the church is done, they brought back then all those worries and anxieties.
以前有一辆火车从广西的宜山开到贵州的青山。
So in the past then, there's a train then from Guangxi, leaving Guangxi to 翠山。
Yeah. 然后当火车通行的那一天有一个免费的 policy
and during that time then prior to starting you know there's a policy given out
所以每一个人都可以免费上这辆车不要钱
and during that time then they were giving them the free ride then to all the passengers
结果一个老人家呢背着两筐番薯就站在这个车上面就背在那边
so ended up then an elderly man then you know with two heavy load bags of potatoes.
这样，别人就劝他说：“哎，你坐下，你坐下，你不要背，好累的。”
And to the point, then whoever the conductor or something of the train kept telling the old man, "You can sit down there. It's very exhausted and heavy for you to stand it with those big bags of potatoes."
就这老人家怎么说呢？我坐车已经免费了，我怎么能够不叼我自己的担子呢？
And but yet the elderly man simply answered and said, I'm already given a free ride then. How can I not lift my own things?
这是我的责任，我必须背着它。
This is my responsibility. I have to carry this, you know, bags of potatoes of mine.
所以一个运动的火车上，一个人挑着担子在那边坐车。
So that's why while the train was moving then, you can see a person that kept lifting those two big bags of potatoes.
所以我发现很多基督徒也是在做类似的事情。
Then I come to realize many Christians are doing exactly the same thing.
当上帝要带我们起飞的时候，我们挑着自己的担子。
While we're about to get on board, then we carry all our heavy burdens.
对，圣经里告诉我们，他像大鹰背我们小鹰，对不对？像大的老鹰背着小鹰。
But the Bible clearly noted that God is like a big eagle then caring for his young.
其实我们背着什么呢？重担。
So actually we're carrying that kind of burdens.
Yeah. 好，我们讲第二点就是卸除忧虑要联手拒绝撒旦。
So in a way we cast all our cares and we are joining our hands in force and together then to attack and resist Satan.
忧虑有一个入口进到我们生命里面。
There's actually a very loophole that right in worries and anxiety that entered our lives.
所以呢， 我们先要谨守真理来堵住这个破口。
So that's why we have to hold on to the truth, the biblical truth, to resist these loopholes.
今天很多基督徒在教会里面学了很多真理。
There are so many Christians that have learned so much about the truth in the church.
但是这一般都印在书上面。
But yet then, all this knowledge is simply imprinted, in words.
我奶奶会在枕头上放一本圣经。
My grandmother tend to have a Bible then right in her pillow.
这样会睡得好。
To her then, she feels then that she will sleep far better.
但是她从来不看。
But yet then, she never go and read the Bible.
然后呢，遇到事情她会来翻一翻，看神怎么带领她。
And the moment she come across problems, she would go and flip through the Bible and try to find out how the Lord will lead her.
哦，我觉得这个方法很有趣，她就随意的翻页，手指插进去。
So I think it's quite amazing or interesting to the point that she just simply flipped the Bible and just put his finger on any of those verses.
上面是什么经文呢？上帝就跟他讲什么话。
Whatever the biblical words that shows up then, to her then, she thinks those are the words that God wanted to tell her.
对，我以前听过一个段子跟这个很像。
And in the past then, I have heard something that's similar to this.
有一个人呢，他也要到外头去做生意，他怕失败，就随意翻一节圣经指一下。
A person then was about to go into his business trip then, so to the point that he just flipped through the Bible and tried to look at the words of God.
他看看神今天给他有什么话语。
Try to look and pinpoint them. What are the words that God wants to tell him today?
结果上面写着说犹大出去吊死了。
So ended up he pointed at the one day that Judas went and go and hang himself.
他说不是，这神不是跟我这么讲。
So he right away said, "No, this is not the words of God in trying to tell me."
他又翻了遍圣经，手一指。
So again, he flipped through a Bible and pointed on some words.
这是耶稣说的话。
This is the words of Jesus.
你也去照样行吧。
Go ahead and do the same thing.
Yeah, 所以我们持守的真理是要去运用，而不是只是看它的表面。
So that's why when we try to hold on to the words of God, we truly have to ponder and read the words of God.
耶稣是道路、真理、生命。
As we all know Jesus, then God is the truth, the word, and the life.
我们持守的真理不是一堆字，而是耶稣本身。
We try to hold on to the words of God. It's not only those printed words, but Jesus himself.
而且这带来一个很大的信心。
And this is also brings forth to us a great faith.
他既然是有生命的，他就能带来复活。
Since Jesus is life himself then, so he will bring resurrection.
我们中国人很喜欢拒绝死亡。
How Chinese then, we oftentimes try to reject then, the very notion of death.
中国自古以来的皇帝都追寻什么？长生不老。
The emperors of the past then,tend to try to seek for longevity, long life, to the point not even experiencing death.
这跟我们耶稣所传的生命是不同的。
But yet, this is totally different than the life that is referring to by Jesus.
我们耶稣死了，而且死在十字架上。
Our Jesus then died, and he even died on the cross.
但是三日以后，他又复活了。
But yet, on the third day, he resurrected.
今天我们基督徒会碰到很多的艰难。
Yes, today we Christians will come across many hardships, sufferings in life.
也可能在某一件事情上面完全的失败。
And to the point, probably on a particular incident or event, we totally failed.
但是在这失败上面，神有复活的大能。
But yet, right in this failure, then there's the power of Jesus' resurrection.
所以，这就是我们要持守的真理。
And this is something we have to hold on tightly, this biblical truth.
不是不死，而是复活。
It's not because we will not die, but yet we will hold on to resurrection.
其次呢，我们还要警醒环境的改变。
And also secondly, we should always be aware then of the changes in our circumstances.
魔鬼如同吼叫的狮子，遍地游行。
As the devil then is like a prowling, like a roaring lion.
他不会等在一个地方等你发现他。
He will devil then, or the Satan will not be, you know, sitting right there then, waiting for you.
负面的情绪也是一样。
The same is true with negative thinking.
他来了一次以后，他会从别的地方再来一次。
He will come in this way, and he will come again in another way.
举个比方来说，我的老师沈嘉良，他是一个很棒的艺术家。
Just like, for example, my teacher, then he's a great teacher. At the same time, he's a great artist.
哇，他成功戒烟五十多回了。
He has been successful for over 50 years.
他是戒烟的斗士。
戒烟的
warrior of 戒烟。
可以。
But yet he's a chain smoker, addictive.
对，他每一次都成功，也每一次都又重新吸上。
But even though many times then he tried to cease smoking then, but yet he kept coming back.
为什么呢？因为他没有信心去坚持，他以为他胜利了。
Because then he did not have the steadfast faith then to hold on, persistently hold on to the point then he thought to himself he had won over this smoking addiction, but yet he kept going back.
当负面的情绪来袭击你的时候，
But yet, the moment the negative comes there to influence you,
你只能用信心来抵挡。
We can only use faith then to resist it.
你们要用坚固的信心抵挡它，因为知道你们在世上的众弟兄也是经历这样的苦难。
Resist the Satan, standing firm in the faith then, because you know that your brothers throughout the world are undergoing the same kind of sufferings.
所以我们通过我们的信心，我们相信神虽然让我们经历这一切，但是他会给到我们一个机会，让我们胜过试探。
Yes, try to have that kind of faith that God give you all this suffering, but yet on the other hand, He will let us experience to have our faith to the point that we're able to overcome the sufferings.
耶稣基督也胜过试探。
As we all know, Jesus Christ Himself then has also experienced temptations.
当他胜利以后，天上地下所有的权柄就赐给他了。
But yet the moment you overcame all these temptations, the power on heaven and earth were given to him.
感谢主。
好，我们 thank God.
我们讲第三点，学会建立自己。
Then thirdly, then how will we learn it to build ourselves up?
五章十节告诉我们，那赐诸般恩典的神，曾在基督里召你们。得享他永远的荣耀，等你们战胜苦难之后，必要亲自成全你们，坚固你们，赐力量给你们。
第几节？第几节？第十章，十节。Okay, to him the power. Okay, Christ after and the God of all grace, who called you to this eternal glory in Christ, after you have suffered a while, a little while.Will himself restore you and make you strong, firm, and steadfast to him the power forever and ever.
因为神有美好的计划，让我们在患难里面生出忍耐，生出老练。
As we all know, God has his good and perfect will. In the midst of suffering, then he will build our characters, endurance, and patience.
最后不知羞愧，得以见到神。
And to the point that lastly, ultimately, we will not be put to shame and meet our God.
所以信耶稣，卸下忧虑。
So that's why believing in Christ Jesus, put down all your worries and anxieties.
不单单是一个拯救的计划。
It's not only a plan of redemption.
还是一个建造的计划。
At the same time, it's also a plan to build us up.
今天我们是被建造的人，是被召出来的人。
Today, then, we are being created and we are being called and chosen.
亲爱的弟兄姐妹，如果你们知道基督教的教义，就知道一条，叫人人都是祭司。
If you know that the very one of the principles of policies in the biblical truth then, is that every one of us then, is a priest.
那么你们知道祭司穿什么衣服吗？
Do you know then what priests wear then?
是什么？白袍，白袍 ，right， 白色衣服 ，right。
It's a white robe.
要穿得很圣洁，对不对
？In a way, then it's a holy thing. It's sacred.
然后要献祭，然后归给神。
And to the point that we have to offer ourselves to the Lord.
最终，这些人就被建立成为圣洁的国度。
And ultimately, at the end, then all these people, so-called priests, it's actually building the kingdom of God.
同样，我们卸下忧虑就是一个过程，让我们能够得以进到神的面前。
The same is true that we put down all our cares, and it's actually a process to the point that we will build ourselves up.
所以世界上有很多的苦难。
So that's why in this world there are so many all sorts of sufferings.
这些苦难推我们进到耶稣里面得到平安。
And but yet all these sufferings will push us to Christ Jesus then.
我读约伯记读了很久。
I've been reading the book of Job for so long.
我深知一件事情。
But and yet it comes to a point I realize and firmly believe one thing.
如果约伯一辈子蒙福，他就知道有神。一辈子有享有福气。
That if Job then realized in his whole lifetime he wanted to be blessed by God.
但是苦难让约伯见到了神。
But yet then it's the suffering of hardship of Job then that let him see God.
使他得以一切都承受两倍之余。
So that's why he experienced all those pain and suffering. That's why he was being blessed then.Double them, or tripled, or even far more at the end.
而卸下忧虑也要让我们被神成全。
And to the point, if we cast all our cares, we are actually fulfilling God's plan.
神创造人类原本是让人顺服神的。
Well, God created man so that we will obey, submit to the Lord.
我们虽然有选择权，但是呢，我们很长时间都没有在做顺服神的旨意。
Even though we're given the free will and the free to make our own decisions, but yet so many times that we do not choose them to obey our God.
很多人都说自己有自由意志，我不这样想。
Well, many people would tend to say and agree that man were given free will.
你觉得你有自由意志吗？
Do you truly think you have free will?
有吗？
Do you?
但是如果人真有自由意志，为什么？当犯罪的事情一出来的时候，我们 身心就会被勾引的。
If we have the free will, then why did the moment all these bad things then influence us, then we tend to not be able to resist?
Yeah, 我认识一个很好的朋友，他家里本来很有钱。
I have an acquaintance or a friend that initially, previously, his family was so rich.
然后呢，他到澳门去旅游。
They went to Macau for vacation.
然后他跟他的父母信誓旦旦说，我就真的去旅游，什么事情都不干。
So he told them, the parents said, well, I'm going to Macau then, just for vacation. I will not do anything.
然后他带了一个很大的纪念品回来。纪念品。
He brought back that souvenir then from Macau.
你们猜是什么？
Try to take a guess then, what is that souvenir?
400万的账单。
It's actually 4 million, whatever currency debt.
Yeah. 所以为什么呢？就是因为人很容易被这个环境怎么样去影响。
It's all because a man is always easily influenced by circumstance.
我举个例子呢，就是要让大家知道，其实我们身心是很容易被人影响的。
So I gave this example that is all because to let us know that whether it's be mentally, physically, that we're greatly, easily influenced by our circumstance.
我这样讲是因为我奶奶前几天买了一张很棒的按摩床。
And my grandmother that a few days ago bought a massaging bed.
只是因为路边有人给她量了一下血压。
It's all because she bought that. It's because right on the road then or on the side street, then people did a blood pressure test on her.
然后这个按摩床要30万。
But yet, then that massaging bed then cost 300,000.
他一边拍视频一边看，说：“哦，这个床原来这么好啊。”
So in a way, then it tried to influence the grandmother. Said, "Wow, it turns out it's such a great massaging bed."
为什么？因为我们人就很容易被人怎么样影响。
Because we men then tend to be easily carried away, influenced by others.
但是今天如果我们能够把忧虑交给神呢？
But yet today, if we're able to cast all our worries and cares to the Lord,
我就不再是我。
Then I will no longer be myself.
因为我的忧虑献给神，所以我不再畏惧我现在所面对的困境。
Because if I cast all my cares to the Lord, then I will no longer be worried whatever circumstance suffers that I'm been going through.
对，忧虑不能影响我，那么忧虑所伴随过来的对我的要求和命令就是无效的。
So since then, worry cannot get hold of me, then, so it has no longer have any effect on me.
所以卸下忧虑，你就会被神所成全。
So if you cast all your cares to the Lord, then, God will fulfill you to make you complete.
畏惧世界和畏惧神，你只能选择一项。
If you want to fear God or fear the world, we can only have one choice.
如果你选择神，就会得到平安。
If you choose God, then you will have peace.
我有个小视频想放给大家看，我以前放给过很多的朋友看。
I have actually a video clip that I would like to show you. Then some of you have probably seen this.
叫做冰柜里的尼克。冰柜里的尼克就是有个小视频。
冰柜里的尼克，很多人都听过这个故事，但学到教训的也许并不多。一家铁路公司有一位吊车人员尼克，他工作认真，做事负责。不过他有一个缺点，就是他对人生很悲观，常以否定的眼光去看世界。有一天，公司的职员都赶着去给老板过生日，大家都提早急急忙忙地走了。不巧，尼克来不及出来，被关在一个待修的冰柜车里。尼克在冰柜拼命敲打着、喊着，全公司的人都走了，根本没有人听得到。尼克的手掌敲得红肿，喉咙叫得沙哑，也没人理睬，最后只得颓然地坐在地上喘息。他越想越害怕，心想，冰柜的温度很低，如果再不出去，一定会被冻死。他只好用发抖的手找了笔纸，写下了遗书。第二天早上，公司的职员陆续来上班，他们打开冰柜，赫然发现尼克倒在地上。他们将尼克送去急救，却已经没有生命迹象。大家都很惊讶，因为冰柜的冷冻开关一开始就没有启动，这巨大的冰柜也有足够的氧气。更令人纳闷的是，柜里的温度一直是华氏61度，但尼克竟然好端端的就这样死了。有的人说，尼克并非死于冰柜的温度，而是吓死的，他是死于心中的冰点。当你已经给自己判了死刑，又怎么能够活得下去呢？打败你的常常不是外面的环境，而是你的内心。被自己打败，再多的后援都徒劳无功。但当你的心放在复活的主手中，它将是火热的。箴言4:23，你要切切保守你心，因为生命的果效发之于心。水深之处分享，让更多人认识。
感谢神，所以
we thank God，
所以我们能够在神的面前真的来理一下我们的思绪。
So that's why we can come to the Lord and commit to the Lord。
我们遇到很多困境和忧虑的时候，想想看他究竟有没有益于你。
If we come across them, all this hardship and suffering in life, then try to think about, are they very meaningful in our lives?
有哪一个人因为忧虑能够让自己生命多一秒钟呢？
How many of us can truly worry then to the point that it will add a single second then more than to our lives?
但是我们今天借着忧虑可以交给神，得以认识神。
But yet today, then, through our worries and anxieties, we can put down and cast them to the Lord then, and commit them to the Lord.
所以让我们一起能够卸下忧虑，把所有的忧虑交给神。
So that's why let us learn together then to cast all our cares, our burdens, our worries then to the Lord.
忧虑让我们接近神，向神祷告。
all these worries and anxieties, then let us come close to God then, and all the more pray to God.
不要存在里面生一息。
Let not those worries then be hurried then, kept in our own hearts.
让我们低头闭目，我们来祷告。
Let us bow our heads in prayer.
感谢我们的天父，主啊，你要祝福我们。
We thank our Heavenly Father because, Lord, you want to bless us.
今天我们教会所有的弟兄姐妹都愿意把忧虑交给你。
Today, all the brothers and sisters right here in our church that are far more than willing to cast all of them to the Lord.
无论是我们生活上的困境
No matter it's actually the hardship in our lives,
还是 SAT 的考试
or whatever test that people or young people are facing.
我们遇到的一切困境主你都是知道的
All the hardship in our lives and Lord, you clearly know.
我们都愿意来祷告，求主带我们走过这一切的困难。
And we are far more than willing to pray and commit them and help us walk through, overcome all of these.
因为你是以马内利的神。
Because you're the God Emmanuel, you are with us.
你要与我们同在。
And you will always be with us.
奉主耶稣基督圣名所求。
We pray all these in Jesus' holy name.
Amen.
Amen. Amen.